As I sat there staring, blank face with mind bursting, penny for them, she asked. But I left her with nothing, for my thoughts were worth more than a mere penny piece. They would not be transferred for 10 golden geese. It was a pub I sat in, so big but by no means a throne. A bustling crowd of many a culture, I sat with a stranger who seemed like a vulture. Seems to stop it.